Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in 7 days to die. So what's going on right now? Well, I am going to run out and I'm going to try and quickly place some of these things before the day 42 horde begins. So just grab some of those. Going to make some torches here. Torch. Going to make what? Let's just make 20 of them, so that way I can throw this stuff back here. Okay, so what I would like to do before the horde starts is build some stuff. I think we have everything we need. We have all the bolts and all that fun stuff, so now it's just everything's repaired as much as I figure it would be. So now what I want to do is I want to place kind of, let's see here, where's the spikes? 1, 2, 3, so the fourth block out, 1, 2, let's see, 3, is that, yeah, that should be okay. I'm also going to build a light, I think, as well, if we get done in time, but I just want to do this, basically. I'm just going to upgrade this like this. Let's switch out the blunderbuss with some torches. I just want to put torches on the top of this post here, like so. Let's see how that looks. Ooh. Okay, so that's kind of what I want to do. I want to put lights all around this place, kind of like, I don't know, I want to count in between them. Let's put them in the corners first and then we'll go from there. I kind of want to do it like this. So 1, 2, 3, for this one, 1, 2, 3, and then we'll put more lights, I think, up as the days progress, right, for the last horde, and then hopefully we'll have enough lights for the final horde. But yeah, I just figured we would put these up before before day 42, which is awesome, man. Alpha 15, let's talk about Alpha 15. So that is on the horizon. I still think they're a few weeks out, but it's definitely something that we need to keep in mind, because with Alpha 15, you know what that means. That means we have to start a new map, right? So that means your new parameters. You know, that means we can kind of increase the zombie spawns, maybe. You know, I think I have them pretty hard with them running, so we haven't really gone outside at night at all, so yeah, maybe we need to experiment with that. There's gonna be a whole new zombie spawning system in Alpha 15. Then there'll be whatever other random tweaks that the fun pimps have decided to do. So should be interesting. Would be interesting to see what side the zombies come in from this time. So yeah, we should have the forge going with the stuff, but we don't, so I don't know if that's going to be a problem. Let's just fix up some of these spikes. Here we go, let's put another kind of light out here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Do I need to knock that out? I think so. Let's grab fire axe. Okay, well, maybe not, maybe that is the ground. Yeah, the ground's legit. Oh man, 1, 2, 3. Good old Minecraft. Okay, pick this stuff up. Okay, and let's upgrade this. This will definitely help a little bit, I think. Just because the lighting is poor in 7 days to die. And not in the sense that it's ugly, it's just the lights don't seem to reach out very far. So it seems like we need to place the next set kind of like right here, it seems. So let's see. So it's actually like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. The fourth one out? Yeah. So let's see. So 3, right? 1, 2, 3. There we go. 1, 2, 3. Let's go on this one because it's easier. We're too close. There we go. I think this will do it. And then we should probably count the spaces in between. We'll have to make more torches anyways. So This might be too close too, I don't know. Let's see here. They don't need to provide ample light, just need to provide just enough. So there's these black spaces in between here. So we might want to move this over by a couple blocks. Probably like, let's see, one, two, so maybe right here instead. Let's see, what happens if we place this? Can we do this before the horde? Let's put that there. Okay, perfect. And let's actually pick up these torches. Yeah, this might be better. We'll have to tear that down at some point. Let's take a quick kind of chance at this here. Let's throw these on here. Got a couple coal. So let's see here, 3, 4, I think. Yeah, that will kind of, it'll be still kind of dark in between, but I think that's okay now. Oh man, so we gotta hit these. Good thing it's quick. I guess we could just knock down the bottom one, like so, and the rest should fall. Technically, yeah. That's funny. Okay, I'm gonna run inside here. We're gonna get ready. We're gonna get ready for the horde. Okay, here we are on the roof. So we're going to hopefully see where the zombies are coming from. I've got my spotlight on. And we're actually gonna make this mobile spotlight. I have enough of the materials. And basically what we'll do is we'll place it down in the direction that they'll come from, basically. That's kind of how we'll do it. And I think it's the right click to place and E to pick up as usual. So that's awesome. So let's see here. So from whatever direction they come in from, that's where we'll place it. And I'll rotate it, of course, to make sure to match. Come on, come on. Yeah, we definitely need more of those lights, because we can't see nothing. Come on, what direction are they coming from? Hopefully from a new direction. Okay, can we see them? We'll know when we hear them. What happens if we turn the night vision on? Night vision, we can barely see anything anyways. So, yeah. Come on. Are they coming from this direction? So should we left click? We'll put it like that. I think that should be enough. And let's actually run over. Let's grab our sniper rifle here. Oh boy. Lag town. Yeah, here they are. Hello. Hello. So we're gonna actually head down over here. Gonna make sure. Yeah, and I'm gonna equip this hammer. We can turn some of these things into concrete, or at least the first layer of it. Oh boy. Let's take a peek here. Hello! We're gonna be shooting our thing. Hello! Yeah, hello spider zombie. My only complaint is we can't really loot them. But that's... Oh, hello. Hello, Feral. Oh, man. Oh, man. If he can ever get up here, we're totally screwed, basically. There is a cop. Kind of head this direction too. I have a feeling they're gonna pummel my base a lot today. Yeah, they definitely need to come in. Come on. Oh, there they are. Whew. Takes forever to use this up. Oh yeah, shotgun level is level 11. Is that Fatso? Okay, come on. Oh boy. Come down, enjoy your death. Oh boy. Oh man, I don't know how to entertain you folk, you know? Either just by watching and enjoying the sound effects. Hopefully they're not too loud. Come on. Oh yes, we got a cop zombie. Oh man, so annoying. Come on. Oh boy. It's gonna blow up. Let's switch to our sniper rifle. Yeah, let's see if we can... Woo! Woo! I'm missing! Ah! Well, at least we're using our rifles, so... I see one right here. Terrible. Come on. Ooh, this is fun. How many bullets do we have a sniper rifle on our ace? Ah! 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 He's a stupid bee. Okay, let's kind of head down this direction. Oh man. Where's the bee? Come on. Woo! Yeah. Ooh. Man, just thrashing the spikes, but we knew that would happen, right? We knew that would happen. We knew the bodies would pile up. We knew they would need to hit themselves. Whew! Oh, we killed that guy. That's awesome. Whew! He's running. Oh boy! Boom! Okay, let's move this way a bit. Oh! Let's reload. I'm gonna go down to 100 and then I'm gonna switch weapons. I hope they don't climb on each other. That'd be bad. I hope they don't break through, because that would be just a disaster. I don't know where that bee is, but that's fine. Maybe we'll switch to the shotgun here. Oh man. Oh boy. Come on folks, you guys are glitching. There we go, sneak damage somehow. The ferals are totally glitching. I don't know if I like the running zombie concept. You know, that's one thing I've really been thinking about. This doesn't make sense. George A. Romero's world, there weren't really running zombies, right? There might have been a few, but I don't know. I don't see that style of zombie for this one. I guess if you wanted it harder, you could do that. Let's kind of shoot this stuff up here. Come on, folks. Keep it moving. Keep it moving. Keep it moving. Come on. There's more coming in there. Oh, come on. Okay, let's see. Oh, man. Look at this stuff. Woo! Level 12. I did use the gun quite a bit. You know, the sniper rifle, as you can tell, and it didn't really go up at all. But the shotguns is certainly going up. Oh, there's the bee. There's the bee, where are you? There we go. Kind of a waste, but let's kind of get this, see if we can get any honey off of it. Okay, and let's see, we can use a pain pill. Drop some rotting flesh. Okay, and how's our crossbows doing? That will work, but it's slow going. Oh man, am I hitting him? Yeah, I'm hitting him. I can't wait till morning, because then we can lure them out, right? I think that's all that's left. These bastards. These little bullet sponges. Then we got some of these guys coming in still. Oh yeah, look at that. Got a whole bunch here. They are making their way up slowly. That's crazy. So the gore block does do the thing. Man. Wow, yeah, this whole side's gonna be thrashed. Oh, there's a police officer. Hello, you're running in. Yeah. There you go. Come on, can't let him. We can't let him spit at us. Oh, really? We're out of arrows? So push and hold R. Let's use these ones up. Woo! That hit me? Wow. Guess we have to be careful with the grenades or those. There we go. Bullet sponges. Everything's a bullet sponge. See, I don't think increasing difficulty would matter. Because they just become harder zombies to kill. So I don't know, it's kind of something I've been thinking about. A lot of zombies, man, holy crap. Come on, I want 4 o'clock to come. Yeah, those lights will help. I might put them, yeah, I might put another set there and there. We'll see, we'll have to figure out a uniform way. Maybe there's enough spaces in between to have them set up nicely. And we'll have to see what the ideal distance is. We're all stuck in here. Oh, that's it, routes. So let's see, now we can switch to these bolts. There we go, Archie's level 8 only. Wow. I think it'd be higher, right? This would be a lot of room for improvement. Wonder if she died before. Come on. Ooh! There we go. We hit that guy. Running out of space, not really. 2 a.m. Perfect. Ooh, nasty. Oh boy, I think we should heal ourselves, hey? Let's use a first aid kit if we can. Might have been a little bit overkill, but that's okay. Need to use the blunderbuss. We need to use up that ammo. The blunderbuss is pretty useless. It does have the knockback. It does use your skill, but man, I don't know. Ah! I guess it'll be easy to repair this side of the wall. This is the side they haven't hit yet too much. Good, good, good. Come on. Am I missing him? I think shotgun's better when there's a group. So like these cops. Ooh, looks like a good corner though. Zombies, look at this side. Man, I'm gonna run along this way. I'm gonna actually run inside. I wanna see what they've done to the wall. Just to see. We gotta be careful. Yeah, we can repair up some walls here. No, we don't want to increase. This is where they've been hitting you hard. Don't want to increase that stuff. Ah, that's hilarious. You can definitely tell where. Oh, there's another bee. I thought it was a zombie at first. Ah, this is not too bad. Don't even need to repair. It's not even a thing. We'll have to repair this weapon. Ah, come on. Okay. Well, that's fine. We'll wait for the bee to come to us. Daytime's around the corner. Oh man, look at that. More coming in. It's more the cops. I don't want the cops around. Because they are freaking annoying. Ooh. Oh, the heck is that happening? They're still coming in, hey? Well, as soon as they walk, it's gonna be a different story, my friends. I think that bee's still around. Come on. Look at that zombie here. Hello, my friends. Woo! 51, we're actually using up the ammo, so it's good. Shotgun is 13, so that definitely goes up properly. The other skills, we're level 70, woo! So that's awesome. Oh yeah, we gotta be careful here, because that corner is dangerous. We do want them to spend time in this corner though. Oh, hey! No, they're not walking yet. They shouldn't be. Oh yeah, no, they're still running. There we go, 54, 55. Okay, we're gonna run and dance with them. Because we can. Use the door. 58, 59. Boom, now they should be running like normal. Let's draw them out, because we want to loot them. Zombies! Yeah! Come on! We're gonna kind of loot some of these. Come on! Yeah, we gotta make them walk through the spikes. Come on! That's fine. We want these guys, because these guys have the loot. The fat loot. Now we'll see how long they take to kill. Let's use the shotgun, or the rifle. Ah, come on. Ah, it's gonna be taking a long time. Whew, let's kind of circle around them. Reload. Gonna run through them here. Woo! We're just gonna take our time with these. Because these are the ones that will possess all the goodies, right? We got some over here. Gotta keep an eye out for them. Overheating. Let's run over here for a second. Let's wear this. Okay, that will help. Now let's loot these. We have to loot these because these will have gun parts and other stuff. Let's take a quick peek at what we have. Yeah, let's make a secure storage chest. We're gonna put it right here. And we're gonna dump what we can in here. Okay. And then we're gonna carry on taking on. Yeah, we'll use the shotgun for a bit. This is exciting. This is an exciting Horde night. Hopefully you all had a good time. I'm probably going to cut it right after we're done with this. And then, yeah, and then we'll do the day 43. We're going to probably go on a journey to the hub city. We'll probably check out the damage. All that fun stuff. Yeah, let's bring them this way. Okay, so that way we can loot that guy. Here we go. Do him. Walked over a zombie here. Untouched corpse? How, what the heck? How did that happen? Huh. We have this guy here. Okay, is there any more zombies in here that we can loot? There's a feral here. Feral here. Can we walk past? Okay, poor woman. Whew. Okay. Man, oh man, oh man. So there you go, folks. Hopefully you've enjoyed this episode. It was kind of fun to do the whole Horde Night with all of you. And I'm going to finish these bad boys off here. So yeah, so thank you, and I'll see you all in the next episode. Bye-bye. Yeah. This is just some bonus footage. I'm just gonna finish these guys off. Kinda wanna do it on camera, not off camera. I was gonna play more of the episode, but yeah, I just didn't wanna do the editing, so this is kind of this is what you're gonna get. Yeah. Man, it's taking forever with this a blunderbuss here. We might have to build a new blunderbuss. So I'm just doing this for the skill. This is how you do it. This is how you do it. This is how you grind it away. Such a waste of time too, though, because it's already 6 o'clock and we're burning daylight. Man, 22 more shots. Sheesh. Do that. Yeah, that might be fast with the sniper rifle. Let's try that. Oh man. See, how can they, like, take so many bullets? Like, I don't know, that's frustrating to me. Because it's a lot of, that's a lot of bullets. Yeah, I know, we're hot. Military boots, I wonder if those are any good. Magnum parts. Throw those in there. Yeah, don't worry, buddies. I haven't forgotten about you. They're headshots. If you see them do the... where they lift up like that, that's a bona fide headshot. There we go. We could do that, and even the loot's not too great. So, here we go. Here's a chest of goodies that we'll be able to look at parts for. Let's see here. Let's just scrap everything that is gray. So all of this stuff here. And so there you go, folks. So I will see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.
Can you just put one down?
Put them, I will put them in a supply container here.
Thank you.
In this supply container. Yes, no?
I really wish they made them like open and close so you knew when someone was in it.
Well, I don't see why.
Yes. Yeah.
Why can't multiple people access it? I don't get that.
It's it's too narrow, that's why.
Just maybe. Narrow. I don't know.
Okay.
Maybe.
There we go. It's got to have something to do with the way the inventory
You're welcome.
Updates.
Yeah, it's some like, boots. Is this game made in Java?
I don't think so.
I hope not. Otherwise we got problems.
That was a Java joke.
Okay, Lushable, in the drop-off chest, you'll see it.
But yeah, you're probably right. It probably is like an inventory update deal.
Iron. Some iron.
Iron.
Lushable, in the drop-off chest.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
You should have made a few sets.
Okay, I'll make more than... I only made three. I didn't realize I should have made six, so...
Well, that way, we buy extras.
So we're going to raid the camp, not the camp, the city tomorrow.
Okay, so
yeah, why not?
Gloves, make iron gloves. Who needs iron gloves?
I have plant fiber.
Well, if they're better quality than what we have, then...
So six, okay.
Mine are like six, 42 quality. So.
Okay, so I should just make six then.
Well, there's everybody. Some boots and iron armor in the chest.
I have iron gloves.
There we go. Nice.
I know, but these will be better, though.
They will be?
Sniper rifle. Oh, I bought the sniper rifle back.
Well, what level is your gloves, then?
135.
Yeah, mine will be probably around 200 or more.
Ooh.
For iron, or...?
For iron, yeah.
Okay. These can be extra for somebody else who joins.
Yeah. Exactly.
Is it, like, a huge incremental difference in the level of stuff?
But you just... It's not huge, but it lasts longer and it will be few percent points better. So,
all right.
Once you take a picture, it'll last longer.
It gives me a reason to craft it. So,
yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
So like some people when they like play these games, they know the exact percentage. Or 200 or 2.5% better.
No, I'm not that in depth.
No, we don't minimax like that. I don't have time.
Mostly for being able to last longer without repairing it.
I only min-max in real RPGs, yo.
Okay, so now we got a spot.
Oh yeah,
now
like Star Maid.
Wow.
That's not an RPG.
That was a joke.
I don't understand your humor!
Now we got spotlights all around the base. So.
Oh, right. We can have a concert at night.
And a party.
Yep.
And the bongos and some, like...
Look.
About
let's have headlamp raid.
Have a luau. That'd be great.
I'm having a headlamp rave over here.
Be careful, strobe light warning. Strobe light warning, audience.
It's like that Pokemon's game that gave all them Japanese kids them.
That was a TV episode.
It was.
Yeah, and it happened a bunch apparently. Anime crazy, yo.
Was that the one where the Team Rocket guy got breast implants?
What if my child watched that and wanted breast implants?
That happened in one of them.
I'm not surprised. Anime's weird.
There is a child that jumped off of like the 40th floor of a penthouse building because she saw an anime where kids could fly.
But you gotta teach kids reality still, right? You have to tell them that what they watch is not real.
Well, unfortunately, it seemed that that was that child's first real lesson with that. It was a toddler.
Right? I think it was their last lesson
as well. And climbed out onto the balcony and up onto the railing, and the parents were like, where the hell's Susie? It's a very Japanese traditional Japanese.
I don't know.
And what turned out is that Susie got startled and then toppled off, and
Well, maybe that's what the parents said. You know, it's like, we, you know.
They forgot to strap the parachute.
Three life insurance policies on the kid the day before. Is that dark? Yeah. That's dark.
Well, yeah.
So I still have to kill three spider zombies for that quest from last week.
Oh,
yeah, but
oh,
you had to do it within a time period, didn't you?
Well, I still can do it. Yeah.
You still
get the
bonus.
Yeah, that's all. It's just a bonus.
Yeah, so instead of 2 points, you get 1 point for it.
Well, we had a bunch of spider zombies at the city. You didn't kill any there.
I didn't see any. I still don't even know what they look like.
I got some murky water.
They crawl around on the floor, and they make that weird predator noise.
But they're, like, fast, though, right? Kind of?
No.
Nope.
Yeah, they're kind of fast.
Sort of fast.
They're not, like, they don't run, but, I mean, they crawl at a fairly disturbing pace.
Yeah.
They can sneak up on you.
Crawl up your pant leg and bite you in the wiener.
Then you get infected and die.
Mm-hmm.
It would be fun if there was, like, a game mode on this where you could get infected and, like, hunt down other
there
players.
There you go, I'll drop.
That reminds me of the old classic and awful online Resident Evil game.
Hey, Evil.
Yes. Oh, really?
There's leather in the drop-off chest.
Did you ever play that one? Any of you?
Awesome.
The Resident Evil?
The Resident Evil online game that came out on PlayStation 2.
Yeah, that's a very special one, and it was short-lived, but yeah, no, I've heard of it. I've seen it, and it was pretty interesting.
Owned both of them. There was one and a sequel. Its major downfall was the preventing of open chat amongst players. Mm. So basically, you had a series of just pre-programmed things like "follow me" or "wait here" or "help me," and you just basically ran around and looked for random items while trying to beat the stages quickly. But if you died, you came back as a zombie until one of the players killed you.
Oh, that's
so
cool.
If they weren't paying attention, you could show up and nom.
See, that's cool.
That's fun.
Yeah.
Hey, there's
it hasn't happened since.
I'm almost done all the gloves.
There's a gas can and 96 leather in the box above the toilet down here.
That's probably Jace's. So
that's
Jace's
stuff. We have to ask him permission.
No, you guys can rummage through that shit.
I was just looking through it. We were looking for leather earlier.
Don't touch my porn.
Yeah, that's more leather. If we need it.
I got a football helmet here.
Okay, perfect.
My level 92 axe. It's
so I'm gonna throw all the extra gloves I have in here.
Cool. I'm just watching.
Actually, I'm gonna put it where this should be. Is there an armor box?
Guy. It's beautiful.
Not really.
The night sky is beautiful.
Oh, Top wants to play, Jace, in your...
Oh, there you
go. Just make another supply box.
I'm throwing it into the clothing one that's
screen
pretty
chat.
Close to armor.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I throw all the extra ones in there.
I feel like he is. I was looking earlier at who all was in it.
All the information's in there, man. Old Top
Boy. Well, I
mean,
the Leshable group on
Steam.
Well, I think he's
it's
a
also
part of that.
He should be. And if he's not, he can be.
Top Ace?
Top Force.
Force, sorry.
Whatever. We call him Top.
Yeah, we've seen that name before.
Hold on. I asked him directly about it one time, because I have no idea. He said, I don't know. Is it Force or Ace? I don't know.
At this point, he really doesn't know. He's known by both. Woohoo! I'm going to hop on this mini bike and run it around.
Do a wheelie.
Oh, it works! It works! Cool! Watch it bang!
Make sure you have some wood frames with you, so when you park it, you can drive it on the wood frames.
Okay.
And then it'll be safe from falling.
What happened with the iron gloves?
They are in the supply chest right here, in this one right there.
Okay.
The first one.
I guess we're going to the city, right?
Yeah. When it's daytime again, we'll head back.
Whoa.
It is daytime now.
What up, partner?
I was like, isn't it daytime now? Like,
yeah.
I was leaving.
Oh, yeah, it is, yeah.
I just need, is there any more
darkish
steel arrowheads, or no?
I have some on me. I'm gonna put them off in the
recipes.
Chest.
Oh my god.
Okay.
I can make some more.
I so struggle with
ladders. Cool, no, this is okay. 32 would be fine.
I'll make another 100. Where?
Okay, cool.
The 7 days to chat. The 7 days to die chat.
7 days to chat.
That's a good name.
On Skype.
Is he in 7 days to chat on Skype?
I like that. 7 days to chat.
You only have 7 days to chat.
Okay, Spike Club. Excellent.
Well, go back and read the conversations, Top. The information has not changed. Hasn't changed in weeks. In weeks.
I don't think it's really
ever
changed.
It was linked earlier today. Here, I'll copy it right now.
Oh, I grab some.
I'm doing it.
Drink some beer.
I always type it every week as well.
I'm drinking beer in real life and in the game.
Yay!
Oh, how edgy.
Nice.
I should get a double speed boost now.
So it's a domestic beer for you.
Whoa, who did this?
I'm drinking apple cider in real life. Does that count?
This is letting...
Which type of apple?
This is going to let zombies in.
Angry Orchard.
Yeah, no shit. It's also going to help me move the motorbike over onto safety.
Ha! Yeah, welcome.
I founded it.
You're...
I thought you were taking it to the city.
Nah, man. I just wanted to take it out for a little
come on,
spin.
Come on. Oh, yeah. Woo, you did it. Right on, man. That's pretty precision. That's
okay, now I just need to find a server.
It's just too big a responsibility to have to worry about that when I'm not.
Yeah, make sure you don't launch... you launch without anti-cheat, Top Ace.
Because we're cheaters.
We are cheating. Yeah. So.
Or top force, I guess. Force, if you go force, or A, if you take the force.
He likes to be
A.
forced, is what I'm told.
Top bottom?
If it's a number four, it should be force.
Yes.
But if it's lead speak, it should be ace.
I don't have any tools.
It should still be force.
The four is A, usually, in mine, as far as I'm aware.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Screw you guys, I'm raiding the city and leveling up.
There's a bunch of people running that way.
That's.
I think that's where we're all heading. I'm following somebody, but I'm not sure.
I was beside somebody, but I'm not sure.
Following Green Arrow, right? So.
I'm going north, so.
Yeah, I'm just running north.
Yeah.
Water.
Uh-oh, something's coming at me.
Is it a monster?
Just avoid them.
I found a bombed out, I guess, kind of like City Hall thing. A lot of bookcases in here.
Oh, you're already there.
Along the way.
Oh,
it's Lynn's cap.
Guess what I got?
Oh, what up?
What do you got?
A flaming arrow schematic.
Oh, nice. That's cool.
That sounds fun.
It does sound fun.
So now, does that include...
If you're still using a bow.
Yeah.
Well. And I got a trophy, too. Worth it.
Nice.
Which server am I looking for?
It sounds like someone's showing up around here, but I don't see him.
Yeah, okay. You type it in the direct connect at the bottom of the connect to
screen.
Oh,
there's a cop down here.
Gracias.
De nada.
Hit him with a stick.
He's throwing it up at me.
Oh, whoa! Hit him with a stick.
Whoa!
Isn't that what you do to cops?
Whoa!
Uh-oh.
Don't tase me, bro!
Hi, Top!
Oh! Oh! Oh, it's exciting. If only I was streaming.
Oh, there's
I
a
start
cop there.
Streaming. Guys, killing the cop. Don't do it in real life, kids.
Oh. There's like three of them.
Oh, yeah, there's a bunch of them.
And there's a spire zombie here if you want him.
Oh, I see him. I'm coming after
smooch.
Him. Ooh. I'm coming.
Alright, this is exciting.
Oh,
this is the fat guy.
I'm.
Watch, there's a big fat guy there coming.
I see him.
The fat guy. Who got through the fat man?
I'm not sure what the else to say, what he is. Careful, careful, there's another zombie!
Oh, that's what he is.
I'm
he's a fat man.
He's a cool beast.
Okay. Hi, everyone.
Hi, Uncle.
Oh, gosh.
Are you guys near me? Or
I killed him! I got him!
I don't know, we're dealing with a horde.
Yeah.
Because I'm like, there's a tiny horde over here I'm dealing with.
Well, whatever, a spawn of zombies.
Killing zombies,
yeah. Oh!
Oh, shit.
Direct hit.
Oh, there's a cop there. I don't even know where everybody is.
Doesn't matter.
I'm here with you guys.
Got some puke on me, but I live.
Come on.
You'll be fine.
There we go. Oh, no! That's no good. Gives you like a body shield. Ah!
smash it.
Bless you.
You go so far.
These guys have way more hit points than they ever did.
Yeah.
Used to be able to kill them with two hits with a crossbow.
Yeah.
Someone's clicking.
Those were the good old days.
I have melee weapons.
Oh yeah. Yeah! Woohoo! Good job, good job.
He had a sandwich on him.
That's
hey,
it?
Dugamus.
What, Dugamus is here?
Is still averaging a single death per day in the game so far. That's not bad. You could wow. Average more. It's possible.
So my well, crossbow...
Let's look at the stats now. I like games. One chase. Zombie killed, one death.
Mm-hmm. Load my arrows.
You got 9 deaths to 102 kills.
Holdar?
Nice.
Hold it.
Almost a 10-to-1 ratio.
Oh, I see. Okay.
I've and been decimated.
I see.
Yep.
Perfect, thank you.
What's my ratio? What's my ratio?
Why do I have diarrhea?
Well, there it
Let's
is.
Let's see.
Where did I get the diarrhea from?
20... 50?
I got random diarrhea. I'm sitting here walking, and all of a sudden I'm sick.
What'd you eat?
Yeah, just drink some tea.
Eat.
Don't worry, my wife.
I just got to walk careful. I can hold it in. I'll be fine. I just gotta squeeze my cheeks. I'll be fine.
It's all like dripping
okay,
down
so...
your leg and.
Yeah. Well, I'll hop into a mud hole or something later on.
Well, hopefully zombies don't go by snow.
I guess we go back to the radio station, I guess, where we left off.
Wondering why I was making such funny noises.
I think
guns.
This has so already
the,
been...
The gas station is completely looted, right? You guys got it all?
Yeah, it should be.
Gas station or the car lot?
The car lot.
The car lot, station. Or whatever.
Mm-hmm. If it was where we were last time, yes.
Yeah.
And we just started here and then we turned around. Yeah. So this is kind of where we left off this building.
Okay.
But potentially virgin territory.
You said virgin.
Come on, bros. We all know it's like
never
gross.
Been touched.
Uh-oh. Hey, I'm saving myself from melee.
Okay. What tool do you use to pick up tires again? You
remember? Axe.
No, I just use the axe.
Wait a minute. If I help you, does it go
pick
faster?
I just use axe. Maybe. You can give me nothing.
Did it pick
Duff,
axe,
where'd
then?
You go, Duff?
Jace knows he figured it out, so.
Right?
That's what I'm
yeah, what tool do
him.
You use, Jace?
What did I figure out? What?
What tool
tires.
Do you use to pick up tires?
I don't know. Axe? It's been a week.
No, because I just did the axe and it didn't.
It's probably pickaxe then.
Yeah, give it
hey,
a
you and your what jumping that? Skills.
Picking.
I'm level 4!
Oh! Woo! There's a nice open
yeah.
air.
Yeah. Cool. Lord of the bubbly guts is acting up again. I got the cramps.
Oh, is there a door?
Yeah.
I'm okay.
Can I help you smash this? Is it at smash faster?
Yeah, you can.
Teamwork.
Hey, what?
Oh, the Hulk stairs smash. Going down. Nice.
Ooh, almost the gear. That's cool.
Is there a port number I should worry about?
This default port.
Yeah.
269.
Fancy.
Oh, yeah, there's stuff down here.
I want to live here.
Yeah, this is cool.
I'm sure these computers can be, like, taken apart for parts.
We could make a bunch of, like, shortwave radios and, like have a CB club.
Yes.
We gotta come up with handles, though.
Oh, I think
what's your handle gonna be?
I think this
oh,
thing's
man.
Blocking another area.
Yeah, can we smash it?
Yeah, yeah. You can smash it.
You can smash everything.
The port, I'm not too sure, 20...
I'm working on the desk.
26,900, yeah.
Alright. I got some rotten meat, so I don't think I want that.
It's a rotten meat, sir.
I'll kill a cardboard box. I'm a real man.
Yeah, kill it.
Where the hell is my stuff?
What? Who's in there? Somebody's already in there. Let's go play the way down.
Huh? Yeah, the other building goes down as well.
Dang it, man.
There's two stairs down into this place.
Hey, we're opening it up, you know?
Oh, man. Oh, crap. Oh, Lord Jesus.
Yes.
Goodbye, lady. Ooh. Goodbye.
Boxes.
Oh. Do you think it's suicide?
We're stuck.
Huh?
Stuck?
Wow.
Huh?
Somebody here?
Where's my backpack?
There we go. Yay.
Sorry, just reenacting the division.
Well, is that what people do and get people yep. killed?
Yep.
See, if I see if PvP is off, you just kill the person in front of you, and there you go. You just make your way in.
Hmm.
That's
oh, these are cool. Yeah, I think if you use a wrench on these, you can dismantle them.
Mm-hmm. I think my backpack's yeah. long gone.
Yeah.
It's got a lot of stuff. Of a mountain.
Oh. I don't know what kind of stuff you get out of that.
But I wouldn't want to, because this is a cool room.
Oh, it is?
I would leave it how it is.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a corpse on the roof.
Yay! What are you going to name him?
He has, oh, Jennifer's treasure map and cop and attitude challenge.
Yeah, here.
Huh. Is nice. It Jennifer? Is that Jennifer?
Oh, God.
I think it's a
is
man.
Is that the Jennifer?
Hey, it might be spelled differently.
You know, it's funny, where I work right now... They call all the customers Hello? Jennifer.
Oh, that's weird.
Oh, that's cool. You come in, you go into this building, and it goes underneath and comes out this building. That's pretty cool, actually.
That is one of the most 80s names.
I think you
can
make a cool fort here.
Yeah, you could.
Definitely.
You'd have to basically build a wall. Guy,
you, you start that, okay? We'll keep going. You build the fort here, okay?
And when okay, I got...
Sorry, you got fence and everything.
And then when it's nighttime, we'll stay here.
Yeah. Ooh, yeah. Who wants the fire arrow schematic?
I'll take it.
Yeah.
Here's Jennifer's treasure map.
Jennifer's treasure map.
Read it out loud.
To whomever finds this note, friend, the end is near. The monsters are breaking down my door, but in my final moments, I can only think of how I want to be remembered. Not as a coward, but as someone who thinks of others. I leave you this map to one of my many secret buried chests. God bless you, Jennifer.
It's a treasure map.
Where's it at?
I don't know yet.
I need to get to it as well.
Okay, hold on. I also got the cop and attitude challenge. Reading that says, Traveler, the fact that you were reading this note is no accident. My boys have been watching you, and we're always looking for new recruits that are still on the living side of things. But before we get all chummy, we'd like you to do this little thing to see what you're made of. They call me Crazy Jake. Challenge kills zombie cops.
Yep.
How many?
Let me look at my quest now.
Three.
Because I have like four.
Those are usually like three.
I only have to kill two.
Oh,
nice.
Cool.
Ooh.
You should have waited till you actually had some.
Yeah, I should have.
Well, that shouldn't be too hard.
And Jennifer's treasure.
Sounds like a lingerie shop.
Is it? Is it showing my map?
Jennifer's treasure.
Yeah, it does. Okay, I see where it is. It's on our way. Oh, wait a minute. Here it is. Okay, it's
yeah, you can share
southwest.
The waypoint too.
So, Jace, there's a bed over here. What's if you need cotton still.
Okay.
This is it? I think this is it.
The breakup.
I'm trying to see if I can grab some more crap from cars while I'm out here with this wrench before it breaks.
Well, you might not be able to because it could be through the quest system, right? So.
Yeah, but I can create one.
Oh,
yeah,
there you go.
Zone.
Right
yeah.
on top of it.
Perfect.
And share that.
Yeah, but if someone else gets it, then you won't get credit for the quest, and you'll never get your skill point.
Well, we'll make sure that Len's cap gets it, but...
How do I share the waypoint?
It should be, like, right there as an option.
I don't see an option for share waypoint.
It's in the top left.
And the
little people icon.
You select it.
Here, okay. I found it.
Yeah.
Getting fuel with an axe. That makes sense.
Scared marker Jennifer Box to everyone.
Jennifer Box, that sounds a little nasty.
Yeah, it does.
It's gone from being a lingerie shop to a sex toy store.
Oh, right there. That's kind of neat.
Jennifer's treasure was long. It wouldn't take it. So.
Which direction?
That's what she said.
It's bottom.
Oh,
it's basically to the
that.
East of us.
Yeah,
yeah.
I see it.
We could easily go there.
Mine's to the northwest of here. It's like in the...
So you're going to there, Lutton's?
Not immediately. I'll probably go sometime, but not immediately.
I was asking, like, I could use some treasure from Jennifer.
I definitely could use some treasure. I'm, you know...
Hopefully it's not chlamydia.
You know how I'm always out for treasure.
Spicy!
Hopefully it's not chlamydia.
Spicy! Huh?
Yeah, I'm not judging.
That's a beautiful name, chlamydia.
It is.
My daughter that.
Whatever.
Oh, that's an interesting.
Oh, hey, there's a cop over here.
A cop?
Nora.
encephalitis. Start killing them.
I'm coming.
Good luck.
I mean, there's another zombie here, but I can give you support on the other zombie.
Yeah, I'm coming.
So where is everybody?
I lost everyone.
I'm working my way up the tall building.
Alright, now the zombies have detected me.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I'm right by you guys. Where's the
guard? Just right there by the building, the corner. Okay. He's kind of running into the wall like a dummy.
I see what you're doing. You're... Okay, I got a zombie issue here, so...
Alright, I'll watch your back, bro.
My inventory is very full.
I have...
How full is it?
Oh, he's dead.
Be sure to get that sneaking hit bonus. Never mind.
Yeep.
So I find you're aiming with the crossbow is oh, better crap, to not aim. Here.
Yeah.
Run away. Sure. Run away to dogs.
Whoa, why is there like a double shooting sound?
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I noticed that too. But there's dogs. Uh-oh. You might want to get out of there, Len.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm out.
Yep. Run, they're chasing you.
They're only chasing you if you can
yeah,
be
no,
chased.
That dog is right after me.
If you don't allow yourself to be chased, they can't chase you. All right.
Well, yeah.
It doesn't work that way. They're still chasing me.
All right.
Oh, gosh,
no,
I see it happening.
I'm going to die. I'm going to get dogged. I'm getting dogged.
I wonder if I can shoot from all the way over here.
I can't hit to save my life. Preserve myself.
Oh, jeez. Die.
Am I hitting it at all?
KDR.
I can't. I don't know.
Run. Just run away!
Run! You can
oh,
run.
Still
oh,
up here.
It
died! It died! It's dead!
Sweet.
Alright.
Yeah, suck it, dog!
I totally had your back,
that's,
bro.
That's where I draw the line.
I think I did too.
Are you propositioning that
really
dog?
I couldn't really tell. It looked like I was doing it.
I just don't understand people
some
sometimes.
Zombies getting here.
I think I was up there leading.
I need to kill that cop.
It's, the other zombies aren't too bad. You can take them
Duke's
out.
Duke's missing casino token?
That's where the arrow left is the problem.
I thought you could scrap those down. You can't seem to
no, because
melt
the
them.
You need a certain quantity of them to scrap them down.
Yeah. I think
and
like
they're
four,
for NPCs
no,
now?
More than four.
Four or five or something.
That's
well,
crazy.
Yeah, well, the nav game. If you play the nav game map, those will be traitors in that one. Yeah. Not gotcha. Random gen.
Gotcha.
You not dead? Okay, he is dead.
Oh, no, they might I'm add stunned. Them to random gen.
I'm stunned.
Oh no.
I doubt it.
You know, trying to get point of interest fire. That would spawn
good,
them or something.
Good, right.
Oh, there you go.
I'm out of.
It's open
I'm out of
now.
Like, I'm out of like ranged yeah. weapons, so I'm having.
What's
to...
in it?
Yeah, shotgun receivers, shotgun short barrel, pistol barrel, or shotgun parts.
That's good. Make another shotgun.
The trick is bringing it back.
Oh, puke.
Well, leave it there. I got room.
There you go.
Don't have room.
I'll keep a magroed on me, so then you.
Oh no,
for
let
melee.
Me scrap some stuff here. Does anyone need any shades?
Nope.
I have
casting shade
armor goggles.
Yeah, those are better, I think.
Well, shades reduce your heat. I don't think those goggles do.
No, they don't. I'd like some shades. Cool. I had to take my shirt
I
off.
I left
grab that. Nah,
the
there you go. I grabbed what I could. You can grab the rest.
The left.
Oh,
oh
shit.
Whoa, that's close.
Did you get hit?
Nope.
I think we were just out of range.
What are you?
Be careful, Lens.
I know.
Oh, you're on the roof.
Why is that close to them?
Hey, this,
I have
this
no
be,
ammo, I got
this would be
a
good spot here for whoever has the sniper rifle.
Uh oh, he's gonna throw up again, run!
You get cover us from up here.
Nice.
Okay.
We'll bring it next time.
You
know, I left it at home in the weapon
there
box.
Here, you need arrows?
Yeah, you got bolts on you?
Yeah, I got bolts. Here,
wait, I might
them.
Have some feathers, actually.
There you go, take them.
Oh, crap.
Where? Please. Where are they?
I just dropped them, they're right behind you. You're right, there you go.
Oh, there you go, yay, you made it in.
I see him. Oh, thank you.
Well, you finally made it in?
Yeah, he did, I think.
Awesome.
Top force.
My hat.
So that means you have to add a new...
oh, right, this is exciting.
Yeah, top force.
Paper.
Top base, whatever.
I'm alive! Oh, jeez!
So go to your map and you want to do a plus sign on all your requests there. Your ally requests.
That guy's running
ally requests.
You.
It's cool. He's gonna die.
Yes,
oh no! I don't think
sorry.
I got.
Or no, he blew up.
Did you get the
did
credit
it count?
For it?
Oh
no.
Shit! There's a hole right here. At least it didn't break my legs. Wow.
Yeah.
Well, that was exciting.
Watch the hole.
He almost died.
It's walking down the steps, and all of a sudden.
Actually, I don't know. It seems to me like they've changed that a little bit. That it's not as easy to break a leg because I've dropped some pretty big heights. And...
I'm thinking it's the athletics skill too, right? So
maybe, yeah, maybe that. Has...
As that goes up, I have a funny feeling it.
Yeah. Oh, there's like... zombies everywhere.
Oh, shit! I forgot to pick up that stuff out of that ship. Damn.
I'm sticking with like you, I Evil. Should...
Well, I was about to run back to the base because my inventory is full and I can't really do anything.
Yeah. Is there anything you can scrap?
So, no.
Well,
if somebody wants to read a leather glove schematic, that'd be great, but that's only one slot.
Yeah, if you want to go back to stuff.
Yeah.
Well, you can just read it, get the experience.
Well, I've already read it. I know it already, so I don't want to waste it.
Well,
I read the boots.
It increases your leather. Your leather
yeah, but if somebody else needs
yeah.
it.
Yeah, that's fine. There, you can head back and you can bring Jake some of that tea to help his diarrhea.
There's tea in the base.
Yeah,
there's lots of tea.
There. He's not there.
All right, I should probably be cross looting.
I'm here in the city with you guys.
Oh yeah. Well, where are you? I have some tea on me.
Okay.
Oh, a guy's on fire in here. Never mind.
I'll probably head back too because I'm pretty full too.
Give him some
yeah,
water.
Yeah, I'm waiting
drink.
For you
He'll
to come
fine.
Down. So.
You are orange.
Oh, here's Jace.
You're walking the opposite way of me.
Oh, jeez!
Oh, jeez, Louise.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
I should have stayed with you guys, it sounds like.
Yeah, you should have.
You need my protection.
I'm okay. I'm good.
Okay? It might be better to not
there
engage
we go.
And just run away.
They snuck up on me.
Yeah.
They're so sneaky.
There's three of them.
They're so sneaky.
And they're all
Kay.
Strong ones.
Oh, oh,
so.
I'll take that yeah. schematic. Oh, where are you? Are you
the
with
leather
us?
Gloves.
Uh oh.
Yeah.
No. Uh oh. I was gonna say if you're over here with us.
I was protecting them.
Oh, the glove.
Okay.
Oh,
are
that
they
was
dead?
Really weird.
Get down.
You dead?
That's...
No, he's not dead.
I don't need that.
The game console just showed up on me.
I don't need that.
I have that glitch a lot. I have to, like, restart the game a lot.
Oh, okay, yeah. I did that today, too, as well.
Yeah.
Game console?
Yeah, it's weird. Like, you'll type in, like, the...
Does anyone
to craft
have...
something.
Yeah, does anyone have eggs on them already?
I have a lot
eggs.
Of eggs. I
have, hello,
I have,
Aaron,
I have two.
No, I don't have any eggs.
Fuse
okay,
MC.
Can we all... Let's all converge over here, and we're Jason, Sharlenwar, and I are, and then we can...
Okay, I'm coming.
We can kind of consolidate our inventories. If we kind of give stuff that other people are carrying, then we can make up space, right?
Oh, okay.
I just saw a zombie,
yeah,
like,
buddy.
Die in the air in front of me.
We can use this car like a transfer thing.
Yeah.
I'll put X in the car.
Building right now.
Does anyone
have... Really...
I have a broken wrench. Can anyone fix wrenches?
Sharlenwar can.
Okay, I have a broken wrench that needs fixing.
You need forged metal, though, right, for that.
Yeah, you
And did I bring some?
Yeah.
I thought I brought some with me. Hold on a second.
I don't have any on
my...
me either.
Oh, hey, Sharlenwar, you can, here's some stuff you can break down to leather.
I can't believe it.
Put it in
the specifically...
Car.
Okay.
Man.
Oh, yeah, okay,
oh,
cool.
Geez.
What is it, Jay? What happened?
I swear that I had some forged
I'll throw the shades into the car.
Yeah, we're using the car like a transfer thing. I put eggs in there, so Lens, you can pick those up.
Yes, okay. I used it to make my blunderbuss.
Okay, so who's got cloth?
I do.
I got cloth fragment 5.
Okay, so dump all your cloth in the car, and then I'll carry that because I got a bunch of cloth as well.
Alright.
What about pipes?
Yeah, I got pipes. I got
I got 70 pipes.
All right,
do we
so...
need like these clothes
there.
I've been picking up?
Well,
no,
I've been, pipes are in
I've
the
been
car
scrapping
now.
Them. We don't really need them. We got lots of them. We just scrap them.
Unless you think they're pretty.
Yeah.
Where's some of the foreign people that Eric Burke has found who aren't foreigners playing 7 Days to Die doing like,
well
guess what, Eric?
Hey,
guess
evil,
what?
You can play
these people are Canadian, and that's about as foreign as it gets. Well, you
I'm
guys,
sure you guys
are.
Have a hunting knife book already, right?
No.
Canadians, you.
Oh, you don't have a hunting
knife?
I
need
that. Alright, well, I just got it, guys.
Awesome. Because we need to be able to make new ones.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm raiding some bombed out apartment building. There's a lot of
good
stuff in here.
Okay, I just threw a few things in there.
Nice.
You seem to be one that should be looting the bookcases because you're the one's finding all the schematics, seems like. Jeez.
Yeah, no kidding.
I thought they increased, like, the amount you get now.
I know, but you just seem to have the horseshoes.
Who's in the car?
I'm a very literate man.
Okay.
Dropping a couple of things that I have.
He's changing.
Okay.
Watch, it's all filled with stuff.
Holy crap, look what he's doing.
Dougimus is currently singing the Canadian National Anthem in the chat. Oh, Canada, our home and native land.
Just don't take jumpers while that's happening.
True patriot love,
again.
All our sons command.
Am I on fire?
That didn't make it.
Oh, yeah.
Drink some water, Top. Drink some water. We'll
watch
right.
The, on the ground, though. Sometimes there's those burning things. But that's more in the burnt biome, so, or the skeleton, the zombies there.